me, Cute Pups, and today I'm going to be painting a really cute baby cow.